Okay, good.
Next. Who is Steve Austin the man, and who is Stone Cold Steve Austin the performer?
Stone Cold Steve Austin is exactly that. I don't even know what the difference is, really.
Talk about your Psalms, talk about John 3:16. Austin 3:16 says I just whipped your ass.
He went from being a guy from Texas to a pro wrestler to a pop culture icon.
But I do what I want, right here in this damn ring, and can't nobody stop me.
He's the man responsible for making WWE more than we thought it could ever be.
Straight A student, National Honor Society. Steve never drank beer or raised hell during high school.
Coming out of high school, I went to Wharton County Junior College. Algebra 2 and calculus were kicking my ass. It just wasn't my cup of tea. I was through with college and I wanted to drop out, so I did. I showed up to my first match in Memphis. Hey man, I'm Steve Williams, I'm here to wrestle. He goes, you can't be that here. He goes, there's already a Dr. Death Steve Williams. It'd be confusion on the card. And you know, I'm making a life-changing decision. And he goes, what'd you come up with? I said, I ain't got nothing. He goes, you're Steve Austin.
We were all challenged and compelled to try to find some new faces.
Steve, I said, man.
All my initial impressions of him was he's wasting my time.
And my wife at the time made me a cup of hot tea. And she goes, drink your tea before it gets stone cold. And she looks at me, she goes, that's your name.
I believed in the character.
My soul was purchased by the blood of the Lamb, brother. So how can I lose if I just go out there and know the power above is reaching down?
Talk about your Psalms. Talk about John 3:16. Austin 3:16 says I just whipped your ass.
On the backside of it, I knew I needed to wrap it up. I needed to put a button on it.
And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
You saw all these Austin 3:16. Signs.
No second thought, I'll whip your asses right now.
Shut up.
Stone Cold never gave a rat's ass about anybody.
And you can stop counting me down because I done told you once, son.
Hey, wait a minute.
No more. That ain't gonna work.
I'm the production assistant.
The Attitude Era is a point in time in pro wrestling history where WWE got a lot edgier.
The Attitude Era, a lot of it was blending reality and fiction.
It's Austin!
And Steve happened to have been the best of all of us at bringing that to the plate.
Psh, holy shit!
They know when that glass breaks, there's a summit coming out there to deal out a can of world bass.
Screw you! You're fired!
Vince is crazy. And he really is.
Mr. McMahon is a character is no way in the world like me. We'll start with that.
That's one of the Corvettes from Mr. McMahon's collection.
That's a $50,000 car!
The Zamboni incident.
There you see Mr. McMahon via satellite.
I want apple juice.
Tell me if I hit you, I'll have no one's gonna hurt me.
If you don't build new stars, you can't feed the superstars at the top. He knew he needed a fresh rotation of brand new stars to work with.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
And I watched this guy, Steve Austin, ascend to the top and start to achieve this incredible popularity.
The greatest book ever written is the one titled The Rock versus Stone Cold.
Man, it's like watching two comets. God, it was so fun to watch. Being privileged to see something like that where you have these two great talents coming together.
It's a new champion!
I feel everything, and I sense everything.
It ain't about- about nothing but a wrestling match between two of the greatest that have ever been in the ring.
It was like, I lowered my head down to Steve's ear, and I said, I can't thank you enough for everything that you have done. When the 1-2-3 happens, it's just two men who have gone on this incredible journey.
When you come back through the curtain, you're a human being.